everybody. This is my first YouTube video as a non-Twitch streamer. So, let's go. I'm playing a game that's banned on Twitch. It's called Yandere Simulator. I'm not really sure why it's banned on Twitch. First off, because I mean I've seen worse things on Twitch by far. Yandere Simulator, the basic premise is you play as Ayano. She's after her senpai, and basically any girl who gets in the way, she has to get rid of them in some way or another, whether she kills them or getting them expelled or shaming them to the point where they never come to school again. I'm just gonna do a basic playthrough. I'm just gonna play around. I'm gonna like I haven't played this game since maybe in like a year. They've updated a lot of things and they added a lot of new stuff. It's been in production for I think 8 years. I believe it's been 8 years that they've been working on this game. It's one guy, I think. One dude working on this game. Without further ado, let's see what it's like. One really cool thing about this, there's a new 1980s mode. I've never played that, but I'm gonna save that for another video because I wanna just cover the basics. Like cover like what Yandere Simulator is and like how fun the base game is before I hop over to 1980s mode, because I need to refamiliarize myself with this game. It's been a long time. We're gonna just start from the beginning because there's this backstory that you'll want to see if you know nothing about the game. So let's just make our senpai. Oh my gosh. You can give him any of these hairstyles. Wow, I've never seen that one before. All right, we'll go with that because he looks like an emo boy. Give him purple hair. Let's give purple hair for senpai because, you know, my vibe. Too bad there's no purple eye option, but I think I'll go with the silver eyes. That's really eye-catching. Oh god. And that looks very fancy. I'll go with the really fancy uniform. I love this one, but it doesn't match. So I'm gonna go with this one, and we'll be all matchy. Yes, proceed. Here we go. So Ayano-chan. Ayano's going to school, and we can either bring scissors, a box cutter, or a screwdriver. I think we'll bring the screwdriver because it's very multi-purpose. That's senpai right there. So we can spy on them. Like, there they are. I gotta get rid of her. Alright. Poor senpai. Okay, now I have to figure out my method of elimination for Osana. So I can do schemes and I could purchase with reputation points or info points, not reputation points. Like, it'll show me how to's basically. I can burn her. I can crush her. I could drown her. I can electrocute her. I've done this one before. This one is not difficult. So I think I'm gonna go with this one. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna place bugs everywhere that I can as quickly as possible, and also taking pictures of people. Huh? Do that. That helps a bit. Send those to InfoChan. And that automatically gives you one info point. Oh, these guys are mean. I need to get away from them before they push me. Okay, you can place bugs like that. Okay. I don't know what that pose is, but it's giving me froppy vibes from MHA. Now, where else can I place bugs? Can I place bugs in here? Bugs. I think you can place one in the science club or something. Science lab, and this is where I can obtain poison. This is what we're gonna do in this playthrough. We're gonna buy some, I mean, not buy, we're gonna get some emetic poison from, I thought it was in here, but it isn't. Where did it go? Where's the emetic poison? I think I have to buy it from InfoChan. Whoa, okay, I wanna play with that stuff, but I feel like if I do, I'm gonna end up in trouble and then I won't be able to electrocute Osana like I'm planning to. These are the bullies right here. Like, if they got the blonde and dyed hair and like all these colorful things. Yes, you can set a bug in. I remembered correctly. Okay, this is where InfoChan is right here. Info Club. Hey, I see you.
I know you're there. Run along now. There's nothing for you to see here.
Okay, I have enough points. It's 717. Now that we can buy things, I'm gonna...
What do you need?
I need emetic poison because I'm going to electrocute Osana. Oh, okay. So this is services. This is different. That's not exactly what I'm after. Schemes. I'm gonna buy the electrocute Osana scheme so that it gives you a step-by-step on how to do it. So we already have a screwdriver that we brought to school from home. So we don't need to do that, but we need a power strip from the audiovisual room on the third floor. Plug the power strip into the power outlet. Oh, and also, it's a little complicated, but first we'll do this.
What do you need?
Drop emetic poison. 25 points. Ah! We're lacking 1 point that we need. Sweet. Okay. Now I'm going to purchase the emetic poison.
Pleasure doing business.
So that's gonna show up at the back of the statue. But audiovisual room, where the heck is it? Power strip. I can't remember if she runs down this way or that way. But it should tell me in the instructions that I got from InfoChan. Okay, I think this is the right one. So I want to turn the lights off because when we get this... That's so awful. Schemes. E. Electrocute. So we've got a screwdriver already. Obtain the power strip. Done. Plug it in the power strip into the outlet in the third... The east third floor girls' bathroom. I think this is the right one. I hope this is the right one because I don't want to do this all over again. That would suck. So use the screwdriver to sabotage the power strip. All right. I also want to make sure that nobody else gets electrocuted and just the person that I intend to get electrocuted gets electrocuted. There's Osana's bento. So we need to pretty much hurry up and get on with this because we're going to just grab that emetic poison so that we can sabotage the power strip after we poison her bento. So the emetic poison is behind the statue. And where is the statue? I have to go find it because I don't remember. There, oh, senpai. Where the heck is the statue? Oh, there it is. I almost went around the entire school to find it when it was like right there. But I really want to hurry up and get this done before Osana or anybody for that matter goes into... Oh man, I have to do it too without anyone seeing me. I have to make... Oh, this is tricky. Alright, so which one is Osana's bento? Oh crap, I don't know. Osana, which one is yours? I mean, I could kill either Osana or senpai. I think it's the pink one. I'm gonna crouch for this because I don't want them to see me do this. I can't do it. All right, I need to get these guys out of the way. Task complete. All right, now since they're indebted to me, I can ask them a favor and have them distract. So they're gonna go to whatever student that I say I want them to go talk to. So I only have a limited amount of time here. So let's do her. All right, now nobody's watching. So this is Osana's bento. You can actually add it to Senpai's bento, but why would I do that? Alright, poison the bento with the emetic poison. Okay, and emetic poison just basically makes you puke. Now we need to go upstairs and we need to get a screwdriver. See, there's a lot of steps in this and it is very... There's a lot to it. Audiovisual room. Okay, I might be on the wrong floor. I just really love how much attention to detail they put in the school. Alright, workbench, nails. Oh, I didn't know you could use nails in this. But I need the screwdriver. Where is it? Ah, there it is. So, I want to hide this. Which I think you do like that. See, now I have two screwdrivers. Now I need to go back to that east third floor bathroom. Sabotage the power strip. This is such a process. I believe I put the power strip on the wrong side. Oh no. This is the west end. I can't pick it back up. Oh no. No. Shoot. All right, well, we'll just go with drown because that's the next best thing we can do. Because apparently she's going to run down to the east end, and that is over here. We sabotaged the wrong one. On the plus side, we now have poisoned her bento, and we have... Okay, this is the one we were supposed to do. Alright, well, since there's really nothing else we can do about what we just did, we accidentally plugged it into the wrong spot. We're just gonna drown her. Eliminate her that way. That's probably the easiest way to do it. Anyway, to be honest. I'm about to go to class. I am in class 2-1, and I'm gonna attend class. I'm just gonna go. You have no idea what's coming to you. Dang, her hair is crazy long. How does she not, like, trip on it? Hey, I just stopping to pose for a photo while I'm eating. Okay, that's strange. It doesn't count this person. Cool thing about this game, you can also wait and pass the time. Yeah, here we go. Now she's like, ah, my stomach hurts. Just without a word, just runs off. And then Senpai does not give a crap. He's just like, whatever. Oh, shoot. I did not expect there to be people in here. Dang it, you can't...
Hey, what are you...
Dang it. I totally just failed at that. No! Oh, God. I didn't even save. So it's painfully easy to be caught in this game. You have to be really careful. And I clearly was not. I totally forgot the bathroom is going to be full of people. So that's not what we wanted to do. But let's see if there's anything else we can do. There's this cool feature they added recently, and I'm gonna try this out. I'm gonna see if this works to get rid of Osana. I think there's like a water cooler. Yes, there is. R, pick up. I think people look at you funny though if you carry this around, so you gotta be kind of stealthy about it. Yeah, see, what the heck? Why does my reputation go down because I'm holding a water cooler? But I need to refill this with water. I can also use paint or blood, but like, we're just... And funnily enough, you can't use bleach. Tried it yesterday, didn't work. Or gasoline, and then you can light them on fire. This game is crazy. Add liquid. Okay, put that down. She's gonna go over here. So I'm gonna put the water cooler, like, right there. I need to go upstairs and get some thread. Okay, she's going up to the classroom. So I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna go to the home ec room, or whatever it's called, to get some thread. Sewing room! I've never noticed these before. Are these new? Aww. They're not like based on any of the characters in the game though, are they? Now that I'm done admiring those, I'm gonna go. I need to set the tripwire really fast because soon they're gonna do their little walk around. You know what we need too? We need the car battery, because when you throw the car battery into the water, then it creates an electric current and electrocutes your victims. But this is it right here, car battery. But I've never done this method before, so I have no idea exactly how to do it. So let's see if it works. I'm excited to see if this works. There's the water cooler right there. I'm gonna set it down right here. Okay, in order to do this, you have to poke a hole in it with a sharp object. So I gotta go get a knife from somewhere, and I know exactly where there is one. There's one in the cooking club. So I'm gonna grab that really quick. There we go, and a little knife right there. Thank you. Visibly armed. Now I'm not. So apparently the little screwdriver that I bring home from... that I bring to school from home doesn't work for this, so... Oh, and masking tape! I need that too! I need masking tape from the art club. This is a process. It really is. Art club. Masking tape. Got it. I saved. Now hopefully all of that work that I just did doesn't disappear, because sometimes when I would save in the past, it wouldn't work. And I'd load and none of my stuff that I had like spent so long setting up was there anymore. Okay, we're gonna wait for Osana. She's gonna take a call. I don't know where she is at the moment. Where are you, Osana? Well, there she is. She's gonna take a phone call. I really hope I'm at the right bathroom, because if I'm not, I just did all that for nothing. Now here we go. Things are about to get hilarious. Oh, there she goes. I did! You can't electrocute yourself. I had no idea you could actually do that. I electrocuted myself. I learned something today. You can do that. I thought I was immune to electrocution. Apparently I'm not. We're going to load our most recent save and hope that everything is still there. And this time we're... I think there's a way to throw the thing so you're not standing in the puddle. That, oh my god, that was a dumb way to die. The car battery's not there. The water cooler, the tripwire trap is still there, but the car battery isn't. There she is. Ah! Why are you... My reputation went down by 10 for carrying a car battery. This game. Okay, I'm going to see if I can get my reputation back up a bit. All right, this time I am going to hold the car battery and I'm going to press E to toss it into the water and hope it lands in my target, which would be the puddle. So I'm gonna like test and see how far it goes. Okay, not very far at all. So I need to be pretty dang close. And I'm just gonna like explore a little bit. I don't know what. Oh, you use the bleach to clean up with. That makes sense. You can hide stuff in the garbage bags as well, so you can like walk through and be like during cleaning time. Already? I wasn't ready. I was not ready. Dang it. But she's still wet, so maybe I can, like, throw this at her. Come on! Oh, shoot. She's still wet, though. Can I throw it into the shower? That's not working. Like, you can't do it. It doesn't work. I'll steal her phone while I'm at it. Why are you carrying something around like that? That's weird. Alright. Go back. Get the car battery. I need to be quick this time and I need to stay in the vicinity because if I wander around, then I'm gonna miss my chance to throw the car battery at the puddle. Oh my god. Where'd you come from? Okay. So she's gonna trip the... She's gonna trip the tripwire. She's gonna stop about right here. I need to drop this because they are coming back and they are going to judge me. And my reputation is going to be obliterated. That's why I gotta be careful. There are so many methods to eliminating Osana. Oh! We did it! What's wrong? She seriously just asked what was wrong. Now what? Now what?
been a death at Akademi High School. You need help right away.
I'm gonna stay away from that situation. I'm just gonna like hang back. I don't know what you're doing. You're just like contemplating life. Well, a student is dead in the freaking hallway. You dropped your food! He's like, run away, this guy is unconcerned. He's just like, eh. See how all the other students react. A lot of gawkers. That's mass hysteria! Okay, now we get to the point where the police arrive at the school. No murder weapons. Police question all students at the school, including me, Ayano. The police are unable to link Ayano to any crimes. The police do not have enough evidence to perform an arrest. The police investigation ends and students are free to leave. Senpai is absolutely devastated by the death of his childhood friend. His mental stability has been greatly affected. Senpai will stay home from school for one day to mourn her death. So it can be that easy to eliminate a rival in this main part of the game. There's like so many different ways, so it's pretty funny. And I think I'm gonna cover them in future videos, but this one, I just wanted to do it at least once, in one way or another. We might have failed the first time with our emetic poisoning attempt, but I think there's a way you can actually give her lethal poison and kill her, like from eating the bento. But I think if anyone's interested, I might go over more methods, more ways of killing Osana. You can kill other people too, but just for the sake of the game. And I wanted to just introduce it to people who might have not seen this game before, because it's a masterpiece. It might not be done, but it's an amazing game. Like, so good. It's definitely in one of my top 10. Because it's just, like, the freedom that you have to do whatever the heck you want. And like the things that you can get away with. We completed our goal and we eliminated our first rival. Dang, I had a lot of fun doing that. Next time if I do this game again, like I'll just go over other ways of eliminating Osana. But I really wanted to try that water cooler method because the water cooler is new and I have never done that before. But I think it's so much fun. Alright, until the next one, I'll be back with another one 2 times a week. We're gonna be back on Friday. Kind of want to stick to this one for the time being. I feel like it'd be fun to like get really into this one for a while and cover all the bases, cover all the methods of elimination, and definitely play that 80s mode because I'm really excited about it. Alright guys, thank you for coming to my first YouTube video as a non-Twitch streamer. Thanks for watching, guys! It means a lot. And if you could like, subscribe, engage with the video so that it can, like, grow a little bit, so my channel can grow a little bit, that'd be cool too if you don't have to, but if you want to, feel free to do those things. Till next time, till Friday. Bye!